Welcome back to Under the Lights. Well, our next game features one of two undefeated teams left in the Northern Section through Week 8. 7-0 UPrep hosting 2-6 Yreka. You can see some umbrellas out there tonight as the cheerleaders and players, everyone, embracing this wet weather. But it is UPrep striking first in the second half. Carter Abel gliding into the end zone. The PAT is good here, making this a 50-0 ball game. And you can see that rain really coming down now, making the ball a bit slippery for Yreka. They can't connect here. That'll get the ball back in the hands of the Panthers, who just can't be stopped tonight. Braden Kemp weaving through the defense before finding pay dirt. 56-0 UPrep now. Yreka looking for a spark now from their special teams, and one does ignite, finding some daylight up the middle here, navigating through the defense, finally getting it all the way down to the end zone to get his team on the board, but it doesn't matter. UPrep remains undefeated, now a perfect 8-0 with a 57-7 win over Yreka.
Well, it's now time to show you our roundtable pizza delivery of the night. This one's from Foothill High School quarterback Davis Smith. Feeling some pressure, he floats it to the back of the end zone where Hudson Edwards waits all alone. He keeps his feet in bounds and scores. What a play for the Cougars. And here's one last look at other games played in our area tonight. Another defensive battle for Durham. This time the Trojans beat East Nicholas 13-7. Fall River shut out Portola 20-0. The Bulldogs still undefeated, now 7-0.
A high-scoring game between Dunsmuir and Hayfork, but it's Hayfork who edges out a 46-36 win. Lastly, Maxwell steamrolled Aetna 33-12. So still a lot of blowouts, even though we're getting into league play. It's already Week 8. Hard to believe next week is Week 9. Well, that's all the time that we have on Under the Lights. Be sure to vote for your favorite play of the week starting at midnight tonight. We'll announce the play winner next Wednesday at 6 o'clock.
Thank you so much for watching. Have a great night.